I'm a kind of lawn and I'm treasurer.
I'm Samantha Mover and I'm secretary.
You know who I am.
I'm Lily Farsi and I'm vice president.
I'm Wyatt Carey and I'm also president.
Alright.
So one of the events we did was we held ghosting in our school where each person can sign up their name and pay $1. And a piece of candy on Halloween will be given to the friend that they say, and it won't say who it's from. So you can like guess who it's from. And the money that we made, here's the check that we made for hurricane relief. So all of our proceeds were for hurricane relief.
Who did the restaurant night?
Three chicas.
Oh, yeah. And we had three chicas, all the money.
So Free Chica donated for one night. If anybody that bought Free Chica is a portion of the proceeds also came to this check.
So this is actually two checks. There's one from Lee's, you know, having that night, that restaurant night, and there are a couple other restaurants who've actually did it in town with some of our other clubs too. And then this was for ghostings.
Yeah.
So we went around and kids bought a lollipop, and then they were surprised on Halloween that somebody ghosted them.
Nice.
Yeah, so we wanted to give it to you guys because we were going to, there were some of the clubs are giving to Red Cross, but we know Rotary does direct more to hurricane relief, and they felt like the money would be better used going directly to Rotary.
All right.
All right.
Yeah. Thank you. Well, also the club does, and we were trying to do is to find some dates on the weekend maybe, which would be easier, where they can participate, like not just fundraiser, but like we did the food, where they came and helped pack foods for the Boy Scouts and things like that. So if you guys have events that you're thinking, if we can give this date because we need to plan with the kids in advance, that would be great, so that they're looking for doing hands on. Okay, thank you very much.
Do you guys just want to say what we're doing for the rest of the month?
Yeah.
So, one of her friends in our school actually was diagnosed with lymphoma, so we are doing a lot of fundraising for her and to support her through these tough times. So we are doing something called Play for Peyton, which is her name, and we are just going to, of course, just have something after school where people could come and pay to get in, and they can have fun, play games, and then all the money will go to her.
And then we're doing the Santa Claus Comes
to Town. Oh yeah, we're also going Santa Claus Comes to Town, where we dress up as elves or a costume, and we ride the fire truck all through the town. And we stay out with all the kids, and for the entire rest of the afternoon after school. And we also are going to do caroling at Christian Healthcare Center, where we, of course, sing carols, do little trinkets, and all that stuff. And we're just, it's usually just a fun thing for us to do lately, and we're just
okay. Is this one, though, on the Christian Healthcare, we go to the courtyard every year, we sing carols, we try to sing carols. We're pretty good. Yeah. Anyway, if you guys have any little trinkets, like, you know, like a hotel, you stay a little hotel, you hand lotion or something, if you could drop them by Eisenhower, we're going the 13th of December.
Yeah.
We're probably going to wrap, you know, Tom and I are collecting stuff now, just to give the residents, just as a little, just a little prize, like, and it's just very exciting for them. They love seeing the kids come up too. I know a lot of people coming in and out of there, but I think it really helps their holiday. So if you have any little things like that you want to get rid of, if you want to drop them at Eisenhower, that would be great. And I think we're looking forward to doing, March 10th, we're doing with the Boy Scouts. We're looking forward to helping pack up all that stuff. What food do you guys do? So, like Frederick was saying, anything that they can do hands-on, I think is a great thing for them. It's great to collect money, but it's also great to have, like, be really involved in it. Yeah.
Great job.
Great job.